Can I push the button?
Go ahead. Right here. Can you reach him? Can we turn him on? Ooh, he's heavy. Oh, he's on. His battery's dead.
Dad.
Oh, you're shocking him. Did you see the little kitty mode? He's $6.99. Not too bad. And they have the pumpkin and kitty cat. This year, those are different. They had those last year. Here, buddy. And he's $42.99. And I do like this. You can press it. Oh, there's the phone. He's down here hiding. Can you move those for me?
Let me push it now.
Here, Kayla. Try that. But no.
Just letting you know that I'm already in the house. And I'll see you soon.
He'll see you soon, Kayla.
Scooby-Doo.
Just letting you know that I'm already in the house. And I'll see you soon. And looks like they've got these back again. It's the Day of the Dead. Oh, I think he's different. Here.
Mommy.
I know what I want.
What?
Hold on. She likes that one. Did you see it? Oh, he's not working. Tales of Edgar Allan Poe. Oh, that's a good book. Oh, we have a few little trinkets up here. Yeah, that's very loud. Dude, I like that at all. Paper skeleton garland. That's pretty neat. Earrings.
Is this part supposed to be like that?
Cabbage Patch Kids. That's unusual. Are they dressed up? Yeah, they're dressed up.
It cries.
It cries?
I heard it.
You heard it cry? Oh, chokes for kids. That's a good one. Oh, look, it's the little blue truck. They're trying to push the blue truck. Did you see these slap bracelets, Kaylin? With little... Oh, my goodness. Look at... Look at the little huggable band.
Oh my God, I love
slap
it.
Bracelet. Did you see him? He's a slap bracelet.
That's cool.
$6.99. That's not bad. Oh, here's Kaylin's favorite. All right, show me how he works.
Let me put that down. Wait, can I put this down?
Yeah, you can put that down.
Oh!
it's a doll you're supposed to take the head off of. That's pretty cool. Oh, and look here. Imagine X Scooby-Doo.
And look, everyone.
Yeah, that's not really Halloween, but that's cool. Look at that. Look at the Mystery Machine all cooled up in Imagine X style. That is so cool. Pug and Pig, trick or treat. Did you see that one? And there's Sally and Jack. Yes, Kayla. Which one? Yeah, I saw her.
Why did you say be quiet?
Sorry, we had a phone call interruption there. And these are a little different. The little jack-o'-lantern snowman dude. And now these they had last year. And over here they have some pretty cool hats. A mask. It's really hard to turn because it's overstuffed. Laura, did you see that one?
Yeah, I like that. I think I have one similar to that already, though.
And looks like they got Elsa's dress back.
This is what I want.
Look. Look at that. They have an astronaut suit. That's so awesome.
Only if it fitted me.
And it looks like they have a Harry Potter inspired cloak here. That looks like it. See you, folks.